Dragon, and boom, shakalaka.
Basically into the neck and arm of Lito Adiwan. Lito Adiwan.
He kept a little bit close. He's close to it. Brooklyn might go out. This might be it. He's got 36.
The Tide against the dominating monkey god, Jared Brooks, who opens up like a house on fire again, Dragon, and boom, shakalaka. Guess we'll find out soon. Have a look at the big boom shakalaka here. There was the first one. And then a second. Trying to put that arm out.
Picks him up, puts him down, and immediately triangles the leg and works his way into mount. That's high-level grappling right there, Michael. Steps over. Adiwan's going to try to do something, but gives up an arm triangle in the process.
Catch.
Now Brooks is going to drive his shoulder basically into the neck and arm of Lito Adiwan. Lito Adiwan.
He taps out. It's goodnight, Irene! Yeah.
It was just an onslaught from Brooks, and the finish was immaculate. He is now with Mitch Chilson.
Cranking here.
Yeah, it's just basically a face crank. It's really uncomfortable, but you can see Bokang's got good submission defense. See, this is where Brooks might want to go palm to palm, right? If he can get that arm underneath the neck, you can see that he's a little bit close. He's close to it. Bokang might go out. This might be it. He's got 30 seconds.
And this is it. That's good.
That's it.
That's Jared Brooks. It's going to be Jared Brooks and Joshua Pasha.
Bokang to defend. Look. Right there, right underneath the chin, you can see Bokang falls to the ground, and then the choke gets deeper, and out he goes.